This bike's got gears. This bike's got gears. I've got no legs, so I need a bike with gears. Whew. Already got no legs. I don't know what the gear ratios on this bike are like. I think I'm gonna die on the hill climb if I try that. That's way steep. Let's get some speed. Mm. That damn gravel. Okay. Well, that gravel sucks. So hard. This bike shifts so good. Okay. Downhills. Woo. This bike is a machine. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh. Woo. Okay. Okay. Getting my legs back slowly so I can properly ride the bike. Woo! Oh yeah, this bike is a unit. Oh yeah, awesome. Yeah. That's good. I'm not sure what the gearing on the bike is, but whew, even third gear is quite the quite the strength movement. Thank you. Hi, puppy. Hi, puppy. Oh, he's got mud all over him. He's a muddy boy. He's got so much mud. Is there mud?
Yeah, there's mud.
Okay.
Get around it.
I'll go this way.
But they don't want to go around. Have fun.
You too. Hi, buddy. Hi.
Yeah, they always have to go in the mud.
Yeah, I have a friend dog that goes in the mud.
Yeah.
He wants to drink it too. We'll pick up sticks. Definitely gonna want second gear though. First gear might make me wheelie. I should be able to do this in sixth gear or whatever this is. 2 times 3. Should be able to do this. Hop. It's weird, these bikes are so hard to jump. Seriously don't understand cross-country jumping. Oh, so much speed. Two times five. Two times five trail climb. I don't like it. 2 times 4. Please. Okay. What are my gears doing? Okay. Sorry. Still learning the feel of the clicks. How is this so good though? This bike doesn't have any right to be so good. Yeah, might need a bit to learn how to berms on it though. Okay, I want my brakes down more. Yeah, that gives me more brake power in all positions. Shift down and just don't touch rocks. Yeah, it's good. It's good. Yeah. Brakes are good enough with one finger on this bike. It's incredible. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That's good. That's good stuff. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, shifting like that, can do it. Woohoo! Yeah. Oh no. own ya. Probably, yeah, probably year one. And I needed, I probably want wider handlebar on this thing, but I'm having fun. Holy shit, you know? What a bike. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. And I gotta do the reverse climb, so. Let's ignore what I said about gear one giving me wheelies, because this bike has really like old gear, like the ratios. And the smallest front chain isn't the smallest possible kind of front chain you can get. Okay, I actually have to go here to pedal up. A little scary. I'm scared. Okay. Easy, easy, easy. Easy. Yep, I wheelied. Yep, I wheelied. Dang it. I didn't put any of my weight forward enough. I wheelied right off that first root. Dang it. Oh, a pedal now. Come on, belt. Pedal shoe belt. Can I hill climb now? God damn it. That's so hard. Oh.
No way.
Wow. One level. I didn't do that. Oh, Jesus.
Fucking roots. The mud.
That was a really strong brace, actually. Probably too strong for anything that I need. Okay, yeah, 2x2 for this hill? Oh no. I don't like it. Ah. Uh-uh. Oh, the bumps. This is Okay. Oh, that bridge needs some help. Oh, it's muddy. Oh. This bike is a machine. Whew. An absolute unit of a bike. Okay. This is a good pause. Okay, here comes the lap two.
I'll just switch to the helmet cam for fun.
Chest cam lets you kind of focus on what I'm doing with the bike a little bit. And the head cam's good because you can focus on what I'm kind of looking at. Hi.
Hi.
I'm gonna pass you.
Okay. Ready to go?
Oh, yeah. Whew. Hi, buddy. Hi. Okay. Oh yeah. Come on, bike. There's a rock in my shoe.
I'm gonna take the rock out of my shoe. Right here. God damn. How'd that happen? The giant mud pool I went through shot mud into my shoe. Rocky mud. That felt so uncomfortable. The rock was like right where the pedal was pinching. See if I can get my shoe in just right for a fast lap before the trail starts. Oh, it's kind of tricky. Oh, come on. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Oh, yeah. This bike's fast. It's so nice and smooth, like these easy trails. Oh, this bike. Woo! Woo, these rollers are so fun on old bikes. That's how you berm it. That's how you berm the old bike. So good. Oh my god, this bike is perfect. I might get a modern handlebar for it. But it's gonna be a flat bar, so I can get cheap wide. So if I want wide bars for these old bikes, I'm gonna get cheap ones. So I get like, I might even want one. Yeah, I get like four for all of my old mountain bikes. Even that's gonna cost me a bunch of money. Well, this bike would be so sick with even just 760. Whatever the default width for a modern flat XC handlebar is, probably 760. Let's just do this. Woo! So much. Oh! Mud right in the eye. Woo! That's why you wear visors and glasses. Oh, mud patch right in the eye. Oh, that's so fun. Deer. Hi, beauty deer. Hi, pretty deer. Oh, oh man, this mud's brutal. That mud patch hit me right in the fucking eye. Whew. Jeez. Okay. There's no easy way to do this. Oh man. Very twitchy. I probably do need second gear and just absolute perfection. That's such a hard line. That's such a hard line to climb. That was some really good climbing. Fully in love with this bike, though, that's for sure. Dropping in! Oh yeah. Let's use those whole brakes now. Oh yeah. What a machine! Oh yeah, those brakes are getting embedded in now. Oh yeah. Don't even gotta use both fingers on an old bike to stay slow on a downhill. Whew. That's what I'm talking about. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, this bike. I'm just gonna get 4 wide handlebars.
Fuck yeah.
Oh yeah. I don't have my highest gear. That's fine.